Once upon a time, there was a chamo nací en Caracas, un venezolano. This man was not normal, you could say he was a freak. He had a glitter in his eye and a smile from cheek to cheek. With his hermanos el sos, he became very close, like brothers con amor who had lived lifetimes before. He grew tall and strong and bedded many ladies. He did some things that might land him in Hades. He traveled to France where the ladies watched him dance. He learned much about amor, an expert in romance. He moved to California to UC Santa Cruz, where he had coley moly and then a little blues. But he bounced back hard, climbing trees out in the yard. He studied his craft, and the audience laughed and 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 laughed till they were crying all over each other and just laughing in the aisles and spilling and hugging and screaming, and everyone was like, yay! It was really like that, I'm telling you. It was exactly like that. Then Coco Azik had been come to be known, flew down to L.A. as so many others have flown. Became what he dreamed, his life was robust. He smoked many joints, and he never sniffed dust. His friends all loved him, his hug was like a drug. He'd lift you up high, let your toes skim the rug. Many ladies came and went, many lessons were learned. Much love, much passion, no bridges were burned. Ya este chamo is all grown up, let's toke from the smoke, let's sip from the cup. En el otro lado del mundo, cuando nací, he has lived an adventure to this very day. Now his life is organic and kind, he has the body of a god and a very nimble mind. We are watching this movie, who knows where it will go. One thing you can depend on is Pedro.